Cops in Kochi make largest floral carpet with the aim of getting closer to the public. With the aim of getting closer to the general public, cops in Kochi in Kerala attempted a world record by preparing a floral carpet in an area of 12,000 square feet using 5 tons of flowers as part of the Onam festival celebrations. Named as the Janamaitri Pokilam, largest floral carpet has been prepared by police along with the help and support of general public under the theme of Suraksha scheme. The logo of Kerala police is made in the center of the carpet depicting two hands. Police claimed that they have broken the previous world record of making largest floral carpet and Limca Book of Records have considered their effort as the world's largest floral carpet.
Yeah, this is the floral carpet put together over an area of 12,000 square feet by a group of 147 persons, which includes police and the public, working together for a period of 3.5 hours using 5 tons of flowers. And by doing this, we have broken the earlier world record. And this effort has been recognized by the Limca Book of Records as the world's largest ever floral carpet.
The carpet made with 5 tons of colorful flowers is a treat to the visitors' eyes who appreciated the effort in lessening gap between police and general public.
എന്റെ പേര് റോയ് എന്നാണ്. ഇത്രയും വലിയൊരു പൂക്കൾ ഞാൻ ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് എന്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ തന്നെ കാണുന്നത്. ഈ പോലീസുകാർ ഇങ്ങനെയൊക്കെ ഇത്രയും വലിയൊരു പൂക്കളിടുമ്പോൾ ജനങ്ങളും പോലീസുകാരായിട്ടുള്ള അകലം വളരെ കുറഞ്ഞുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്നതാണ് എന്റെ ഒരു അഭിപ്രായം. ഇത് എന്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ആദ്യമായിട്ടുള്ളതാണ്. എനിക്ക് ഇങ്ങനെ ഒരു പൂക്കളം കാണാൻ പറ്റുന്ന എന്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ എനിക്ക് തോന്നുന്നില്ല.
Lying of floral decorations is an integral part of the festivities in Onam. During the 10 days of Onam, people make flower decorations outside their homes, wear new clothes and present gifts to